this alkaline water, which is supposed to be really healthy for you. It turns out it's healthy for some people, but you kind of really need to be tested for it.
What's it called?
It has a name.